A parish in New York is featuring a pro-gay ministry to LGBT Catholics titled Out at St. Paul. The ministry is hosted by St. Paul the Apostle Catholic Church in the Archdiocese of New York. And its website includes posts celebrating the lives of active homosexuals, of gay activist groups, and of so-called gay marriage. Neither Cardinal Timothy Dolan nor the Vicar General, Greg Mustacciolo, have put a stop to this pro-gay ministry, which is allowed to work freely and without hindrance at the parish.